many important women in rock and roll history, but by and large, a male bastion and women objectified in rock music. Mm. Looking back, would you say women have been treated well by rock and roll?
Well, you know, some of my biggest heroes have been women in music. Chrissy Hynde from the Pretenders, always, to me, was the strongest, most ferocious of the melodic punk rockers, you know? And I mean, I look at some of my favorite new bands now, a band like Starcrawler, that's got this incredibly powerful female lead singer. I think that when I look at Violet and when I look at Harper playing music, I don't know if they're at the age where they feel like if they don't feel like one of the guys, because they're just playing, you know, I hope to see a change. I hope to see in my house. I've got a full rock band, and they're all women, and it makes me really happy to see. It's really cool. Yeah.
All right, Dave Grohl. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Okay.